So in this video, I'll show you how to fix Instagram notifications not working on iPhone after last iOS update. So here are some easy and straightforward solutions to fix Instagram notifications not working on iPhone problem. The first solution is go to your Instagram app and go to your Instagram profile page. And now from your profile, just tap on this hamburger menu. And here you have to tap on notifications, and here if you see the pause all option is enabled, then you won't get any notifications on your iPhone from Instagram app. So you must have to disable this pause all option. And the second solution is you have to enable your iPhone ringer and you have to disable silent mode. So if your iPhone has a physical silent button, all you have to need disable silent mode on your iPhone, and also you have to disable focus mode. So if your iPhone is in a focus mode or do not disturb mode, then you won't get any notifications. So make sure to disable do not disturb mode or focus mode, and then go to your iPhone settings app. And now scroll down and tap on notifications, and here tap on show previews, and here select always or when unlocked. Go back from this page, and in this page scroll down and search for Instagram. Tap on that and must enable allow notifications for Instagram and alerts. Select all of these options and enable sounds and badge. And tap on show previews, and here select always or when unlocked. And now on, you should get all notifications on your iPhone from Instagram. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.